Welcome, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 1st of June 2021 is Zion. Zion, my holy city, from the heavens is coming. You will see her with all of her splendor. Zion is your destiny when you have finished the race strong. At the finishing line, I will take you home. Zion, my marble in the skies, people will call it, when they have received eternal life. Others will come to fight my mountain in the heavens. Them I will destroy with the fire from my mouth. Zion, you have never laid eyes on something so beautiful as my holy city. Zion is the place where my son has prepared mansions for you. Now he will return for his firstborn bride and the children to take them home. The other bride, Rachel, will serve me as never before in her destiny, and she will receive great rewards when my holy city will stand in the clouds. My warrior brides will take the battle to the gates. Zion, holy, holy, holy is my heavenly jewel, Zion. Nothing on earth can compare to its beauty. Her streets are made out of precious stones, and my name can be heard in her day and night. I have my throne in the midst of her, and myriads of angels serving me. I am coming with my son at the sixth seal, with all of my power and glory, to pluck you out of this world before the wrath will fall. Wait on my holy city and finish the race strong. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Tuesday, the 1st of June 2021. Brothers and sisters, Zion is coming, but first we will see Jesus for 40 days on earth. Brothers and sisters, be blessed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Maranatha.